Good. So I'm Rick Hanson, and welcome to Wednesday Meditation. In turbulent times, and times are always turbulent, but somehow these times seem more turbulent than usual. At any time, it's really helpful to have some place inside we can get in touch with that feels stable and good, or relatively stable and relatively good, compared to all the disturbances around us. And meditation is a wonderful way into that stable place and a way to train in it and strengthen it and develop it as a trait. So I'm really tickled and really happy that you're here with us tonight, especially as we approach the Christmas event and people have lots and lots of other things to do. So I'm glad you're here. Our structure essentially is to start with meditation in a moment till 35 minutes past the hour. Then we'll take a 10-minute break. And beginning at a quarter to the hour, quarter to 7 p.m., where I am in California, Pacific time, I'll give a talk that will open up into a discussion. We'll end very close to 7:30 p.m. Pacific time. And then after a couple of minutes of saying goodbye to each other, Tom Brown will take over, and those who remain will be sorted into small breakout rooms in the Zoom platform that are entirely optional, of roughly four or five people each, to talk about what I talked about tonight. And tonight, I'm going to explore with you a topic that I think is very fundamental and appropriate for this time of year, which is remembrance of home, especially remembering your true home many, many times a day in a felt way. And I'll be inviting you into that a little bit in the meditation itself. So let's begin. Find a posture that helps you be comfortable and alert, with your eyes open or closed. You're welcome to leave your camera on or turn it off. We do ask that you not use the chat feature during the meditation, unless for some reason you can't hear my voice. Periodically, I'll glance at the chat window, chat sidebar, to see if there's something technical I need to fix. I'm going to keep your microphones off, but you can unmute yourself if you need to. Just to reduce background noise. So settle in. Come into the present. And come into the place where you are. And see if you can help yourself sort of settle in. Settle into the present. Settle into your current place. Finding something like the breath to stay in touch with, to help you stay present and not carried away by distracting cascades of thought or feeling. You're not suppressing thoughts and feelings, you're simply disengaging from them as you deepen your attention on the sensations of breathing. As we meditate, you can help yourself feel gradually safe enough and satisfied enough and connected enough in the present. This is a matter of shedding needless uneasiness, anxiety, letting it go, being aware that in the present, with this breath, there is enough air. In the present, you're basically okay. There can be a releasing of fear, anger, and helplessness. In the present, so that your mind is increasingly peaceful and your body is increasingly calm and tranquil. As you stay in touch with breathing, you can also have a growing sense of thankfulness, acknowledging what is bad while also appreciating what is good, things you've been given, people who've cared about you. Finding, without any strain, a sense of gratitude, with a growing feeling of contentment in the present as it is. Letting go of frustration, letting go of disappointment. Knowing that you can still get things done, you can still pursue your goals while feeling contented. grounded in your body, dwelling in peaceful contentment. Being mindful of the feeling of grasping after things, letting it go. Being mindful of any uneasiness, background feeling of worry, letting it go. Knowing that you can deal with challenges to your safety without anxiety, without anger, without resistance. Resting breath after breath in a sense of peace and contentment. And as you meditate, also bringing in a feeling of the heart. Being in touch with a feeling of warm-heartedness, having an open heart. Simple feeling woven together with peacefulness and contentment. A peaceful lovingness, a warm-hearted contentment, peace, contentment, and love as your dwelling place while being grounded in your body, breath after breath. see what it's like to let go of problems, let go of projects, let go of striving and stressing, and simply abide, following the breath, mind getting quieter, tension releasing, any sense of pressure releasing. What's it like simply to be? With a gentle invitation for a background sense of peacefulness, contentment, and love. Giving yourself the space to be largely free of craving, free of drivenness, free of fearful contraction, free. Simply abiding at peace. as you can, letting yourself sink ever more deeply into a sense of fullness and ease, undisturbed, undefended, at peace in the world, in the present. In the last minute, if you want, you can open your eyes, move a little, and bring this sense of being peaceful and full with a warm heart into being a little more active.